Hello, everybody. My name is New Age Soviet, and we're gonna do some Evil Within today, or at least that's the plan. And I'd like to apologize in advance, guys. I really am sorry. It has been a real long time. A lot of things have been going on, and I've been just really busy because of it. This past weekend, I had family Christmas, which was very nice. It was very, very nice. Guess who? Also, I like this game. Well, it should not say Overwatch. But welcome. Are you feeling better? I'm slightly feeling better. Yeah. That's the other thing, guys. I had family Christmas, and then shortly after family Christmas ended this past weekend, I came down with food poisoning. So yeah, that was fun. Real fun. And I do apologize if you hear vacuuming in the background. I moved my streaming setup, guys. My streaming setup was previously in the... Yeah, there you go. My streaming setup was previously in the living room, and I moved it back to my room because one of the Christmas gifts I got was a nice 32-inch LCD screen. So I'm pretty excited for you guys. I'm pretty excited. We're going to have some fun today. If you guys are viewing this live on Twitch, you guys get a awesome privilege. You guys are going to get to view a special double stream. That is right, because guess what? The votes came in half and half. So just a little dedication to you folks who have been following my Evil Within stuff live on Twitch and in past broadcasts on YouTube. I do appreciate you guys, and I want to get more Evil Within content out for you guys. This game is great, and I have been slacking. I do realize that. So I want to get more content out for you guys, and we're going to try to go as long as we can. If this chapter ends really fast, we'll probably dive into the next chapter with you know, some decent effort, and we'll try to tackle as much of it as we can. If we can't break ground, you know, I'm not going to spend more than an hour on this, because I want to keep my Evil Within stuff short for YouTube. So you guys watching on YouTube, thank you for watching. I keep my single player stuff short for you guys. So I hope you guys appreciate the effort that I'm putting in for you guys. After that, we will be playing some Overwatch, so unfortunately live, live people, you guys get to stick with me. You know, YouTube guys, you know, you don't get to stick with me. You guys will have to, you know, watch another video, but you guys, I have plenty of content. You guys can just enjoy yourself. So, we're just gonna dive right back in. And as I said, it has been a while. We learned a lot of cool stuff in the last episode of The Evil Within. And we were talking, you know, extensively. No, it's okay, man. I appreciate you being here regardless. You do you, man. We learned a lot of interesting stuff in the last episode. And we talked about a lot about the theories of this game as what exactly is going on. So rather than just rehashing all of that, I want to encourage you guys to check out my content. It's on YouTube. So go to youtube.com and look up New Age Soviet, and all of my content is there. So if you guys are behind and you guys want to catch up, feel free to hit the like button on this video when this video is out. Hit the subscribe. That way you guys can see more of my content as it comes out regularly. Let's see, I have 5,000 points. I really need to spend something. Oh, the spoopy indeed. Let's see. We definitely need to put some money into the Magnum, because the Magnum is our newest weapon, and we want to make sure that that thing can go. That's a good fire rate, and that reload time is way better. So, hopefully we'll have some decent times with this. All right, so we're gonna dive back in. As I said, if we finish this chapter relatively fast, we'll go right into chapter 12, I believe. We should be on chapter. Yeah, we're on chapter 11. Yeah, we'll dive into chapter 12 if this ends a little fast. Oh yes, the emojis start again. I'm glad you guys are enjoying the emojis on Twitch. That's one thing I do appreciate, you know, more about Twitch than I do YouTube. Not necessarily saying that YouTube live streaming is bad, because YouTube live streaming is really taken off, and it's a really neat vehicle to get your content out. But at the same time, oh my goodness, please do not tell me I have to swim in that. Yeah, it's a real neat element to get your content out there, but at the same time, like, it doesn't have a lot of the interesting features that Twitch has. So I do appreciate, you know, Twitch's emojis. I do appreciate, you know, Twitch putting itself out there and making it, like, really compatible with a lot of interesting games that people can... Oh, wow. Look at that. One ammo each. But you know what? I'm a little happy with that. I'm not going to lie. Yeah, it gets, there's a lot of compatibility things with Twitch, and they encourage, you know, gamers to use their platform. And I've talked about this in the past, you know, Twitch, one of the things that they usually put on, and something that I'm going to be viewing here in a couple weeks, is the Games Done Quick. They're doing Awesome Games Done Quick. I will probably be hosting that the entire time. I probably will not be streaming the entire week of Awesome Games Done Quick. And I hope I don't get emotional talking about this, because I really want you guys to go out there and support these guys when they go and do it. Because what Awesome Games Done Quick does, at least what they do for the winter stream, is they raise money for the Prevent Cancer Foundation. And a lot of my family members have gone through some sort of cancer. You can back off. I was having a serious conversation with my people. Well, that was dumb by me. I was not focused on that. I saw ammo. No, I saw matches. A lot of my family members have had cancer in the past, and some of them have died from it, and some of them have lived through the struggle. But even though, and cancer is a beast, and because of that, I want to support Awesome Games Done Quick. I want to support the Games Done Quick community, and that's the reason I'm going to be hosting them the entire time. No joke, when a Games Done Quick event is on, seriously, televisions in my entire house are on for the entire 7-day marathon. So, guys, there's going to be a lot of interesting content. I hope I can get a lot more, a lot more of you guys interested in watching some of the interesting games and stuff that they're going to be playing, because it encourages me as a gamer. Because, you know, you guys are seeing me right now, and I'm sucking it pretty hard right now. I'm not gonna waste my thing. If I die, so be it. I'll die. I'll accept the consequences. I'm not gonna waste. Joseph. Well, that was ridiculous. Okay. Wow. Yeah, that was real ridiculous. I'm not gonna lie. That how fast that ended. If I knew that the chapter was gonna end there by my last stream, I probably would have just ended it. This has literally gone on for like 4 minutes. Oh my gosh. oh, I'm sorry. We're gonna keep on pressing through, guys. Yeah, I want to get you guys, and I want to encourage you guys to check them out and support the cause. I try to make a donation when I can. And it goes for good things. It really does. Real anticlimactic. It really was. It's like, oh, hey, there's Joseph. Let's see a cutscene. Like, let's go a little bit further. Nope. Chapter ends. What?
Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey. I think I might have found us some transportation.
This chapter is called The Ride.
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Please do not tell me this is just a giant boss battle. That would be horrible. Great. Great. Giant Spider-Man. Anytime you can give me control of my character, that would be greatly appreciated.
Damned if I'm going to die in here.
I'm using my handgun ammo first, guys, because I have a feeling that, it'll help me a little bit further along the way. I have to use my health. I don't want to, but I have to. And look, there's a spare one right there. Perfect. Yeah, and for you guys on YouTube, same goes for you guys. Please support the Games Done Quick community. They're great. I do, as I said, I really do like everything that they do and all the things that they support. So I hope you guys can support them. I'm gonna put the schedule for AGDQ in the description, if I can remember. So at least at least I got ammo. That's the important part. I'm gonna put the description of AGDQ in my description on YouTube. So guys, I'm serious. Please check them out. They got dynamite. Well, I hope you guys saw that. I shot that dude square in the face. Then again, we are playing the evil within. I'm not playing Overwatch. I can't kill, you know, these guys with, you know, simple logistics. What is going on? Are they attacking us from both sides? Oh, geez, no.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
Oh, jeez. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, guys.
Next. More of them on the move.
Don't get rattled.
Guys, no joke. I have a feeling that this is like one of those chapters, kind of like chapter 8. Where it's actually really, really short. It's really just a learning curve, kind of, you know. Oh, jeez. No. Hey, I get that. Why did you turn my character? That's not fair. There is nothing that I am doing to Oh, jeez, I'm out of good ammo. See, I'm trying to use my pistol ammo as much as possible. That way I can save the good ammo for the boss. So I can save the good ammo for the boss, then we, you know, we don't have to worry about, you know, these discontinued things. Yeah, that is true. Oh, jeez. You get him, Joseph?
That was a close one.
Okay, let's go, Kidman and Joseph. Look at that, guys. More handgun bullets. And I'm not going to be surprised if Spider-Man jumps out over the buildings or something. So... yeah, I have a feeling this is going to be like a short chapter, kind of like chapter 8. We might be able to get all of this done in one installment, actually. So, YouTube people, feel appreciated that I managed to squeeze an entire chapter in one installment. I think of you guys. That's the reason I cut the... that's the reason I have these installments as long as I do. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Did I die or did somebody else die? I don't know. I don't know. Somebody died. Yeah, right.
Keep us to the left up here.
We need this one. I don't want to use my my crossbow, but it will do the most damage. Jeez, they are going all for me. Jeez. There we go.
Get this thing moving.
That was nuts. Okay. Let's see. Did he drop another health? No. He dropped a magnum round, guys. Oh my gosh. I have to save that like it is like a holy treasure. What? No. I don't want to fight you. Your brain juice isn't even worth it. Oh, jeez. Is it dead? Achievement. Arachnophobia. Outran gigantic threat in city. Well, it's done, so we got it. It's by Ruvik's will.
Seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Fair enough.
Nice work, detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Oh, geez. Of course Joseph would get shot.
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Well, I like that we don't have to fight the big old spider guy anymore. That's kind of nice. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna try to do this so stealthily, guys. I don't have the patience. Well, I have plenty of patience. I don't have the ammo or the means to do this as well as I would like. Stands up, gets shot. I know! Joseph is the worst. Hey, look, matches. Great. Is that an explosive? Oh, it is. Oh, great. This is actually why I was kind of surveying the perimeter before walking into chaos, because it's kind of a good idea to have some sturdy ammo. Okay. And if you guys are so inclined, with today is the 23rd of December. So if you guys are viewing this in past broadcasts on YouTube, I am sorry that this doesn't really apply to you, but this does apply to you guys live on Twitch. If you guys feel so inclined, Markiplier is actually doing a charity live stream today, and all you guys can seriously do some help, like even if it's just a dollar. He's doing a charity live stream for Toys for Tots today, and I know that there are a lot of underprivileged kids who don't really get toys and stuff for toys for Christmas and stuff. So it's really nice. It's a really nice gesture, because you giving an underprivileged kid a toy for Christmas, you know, you think, oh well, that doesn't mean anything. But it really does mean the world, and it can push them to do something great. So I want to encourage you guys to check out the live stream. It'll help out a lot. Just even if you donate a dollar, even if you send Markiplier your best wishes and you say, well, you know, good luck on the live stream. He won't see it, but the thought is there. You know. I'm sorry that I'm talking so monotonously. I am still fighting some kind of sickness. It's not necessarily food poisoning, but I am fighting sickness, and it does suck. Let's see, I got 3 grenades. Oh, jeez. I'm not worried about these guys in the slightest. If I have to pull them into me, I can. There you go. Yeah, come on. Come to me. Come to me. That's right. No. Come this way. That's right. Good big boy. Hope you guys are enjoying this. I hope you guys have, if you guys have viewed the Evil Within streams before, I hope you guys are enjoying those. I really do enjoy this game. How did that work? I really do enjoy doing these live streams for you and putting out the content on YouTube. So If you guys are enjoying The Evil Within, please do let me know. It lets me, it encourages me to, you know, put out a little more single player content, not so much rely on the multiplayer content. Although it does seem that Overwatch is kind of taking off on my channel, which is kind of nice. So I do want to thank you guys for sure. If you guys have been viewing my content on TV, I mean on YouTube for Overwatch, so that does mean a lot to me. Oh, well, you're dead. You don't have a head. I don't see the point in wasting any more ammo on you. Well, you kind of blew up there. That wasn't me. What? I'm getting shot from somewhere. And if I die, I'm gonna be a little upset. I'm not gonna lie to you. Hey, look, there's brain juice over there. How did I miss that? As I said, this is probably a relatively short chapter, so I'm not going to be really upset. I mean, I'm going to be upset if I die. I mean, who wouldn't be upset if they die? But I'm not going to be, like, super, super upset because games like The Evil Within, it's all about learning. It's all about learning from your mistakes. It's all about, you know, taking the errors that you have had previously and making them better for your own personal use. Oh, no, no, no. That's who was shooting me. Yeah, brain juice. Well, that's where the sniper guy who was shooting me was. Now I know where he is. As I said, learning. It's all about learning. I have quite a few games I'm planning on doing, actually. Are you kidding? I have to start from the beginning. I'm not gonna stress. I'm not gonna stress about it. Dead. I'm not gonna stress about it, guys. As I said, it's all about a learning curve. If I can wedge them all into like a corner, and systematically take them out without having to waste any of my ammo, I know I'm doing something good. Come on, come at me. That's right. Come at me, bro. Come at me, thine bro. There we go. Ammo. See if I can bring them into this little fold here. Yeah, there we go. Hey, buddy. What? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Wasting as little ammo as possible. Hey.
Throw your dynamite. It's not gonna do any. Nope. Whew. Here we go. Huh. I feel like this is a splinter cell. She seriously ran around to come and get me. Where did she go? Oh, hey, look, there's a syringe right here. Hey, sugar. That's right. My name is Sebastian Castellanos. You got that so right. Your verbs, your actions, they're just so pleasant. Let me smell you. Oh. Don't you just love it when your ladies smell Bernie? Oh, geez. Hold on just one second, guys. Just encountering a little bit of lag. Nothing too bad, though. It's not gonna damage anything on YouTube. Here we go. Just quickly refreshed everything. Huh, rude. Oh, jeez. There you go. Please do stay down. I appreciate all of your kind efforts. See if I can get both of them over there. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, guys. That is what I'm talking about. Those are results. A little bit of brain juice. And remember, we know where our... There we go. We know where our sniper is. So we're going to take him out. Yeah, he should be dead. Hopefully there isn't another one. No, it doesn't seem like it. Is that hemostat, an emergency blood clotting agent for treating wounds. The bandage contains medication for easy-to-use first aid kit. Great. Stuff for Joseph, but not for me. Map fragment. Okay. Right, now if I can get back out without perturbing anybody, I have to open my big mouth. I'm like, yeah, if I can get out without pissing anything off, that would be wonderful. Jeez. But let's heal up. I have two. How can you shoot me like that? Or, you know, you can do your job, dude. What? I didn't switch to the pistol. Stupid little mechanics like that, man. Stupidest little mechanics. Okay. Eventually, one of these cars is gonna explode. The question is which one. Hey! No. Here we go. Let's heal. Here we go. Are you kidding? Oh, this is fun. Okay.
Keep them off me.
Are you kidding? Did I get them all? I hope so. There we go. Told you guys, I told you. It's all about learning. So help me, if that was the longest part of chapter 12, we made some progress for sure.
Shit. Let's get out of here fast.
I'm gonna push through.
Well, this is fun. Ruvik. He's always here to mess up our day somehow. Alright, well, as promised guys, we're gonna book it through and do as much as we could. We completed all of chapter 12. Technically we completed chapter 11s and 12, but if you guys really think about it, chapter 11 was done when we started. We're gonna end The Evil Within here, so I want to thank you guys so much for watching live on Twitch. If you guys like what you saw, hit that follow button. It lets me know that you guys are doing something that, you know, it lets me know that I'm doing something right and you guys like it. I'm sorry, my head is cloudy because I'm still kind of sick, so please bear with me. And if you guys are viewing this on YouTube, thank you so much. If you, same goes for you guys. If you guys liked the video, hit that like button. If you guys like me, hit the subscribe button. It lets me know that you guys like me and that, you know, what I'm doing. Yeah, same spiel. You guys on Twitch, you guys stick around. There's going to be a 5-minute changeover. It's going to give me some time to go use the restroom real quick, and then we're going to hustle and bustle over into Overwatch. But I'm going to end this live stream here. So thank you all so much for watching. Das Verdanias, comrades, and I shall see you all in the next installment. Peace!